Hey guys, it's Dima from Demos Tech. Today's video is especially useful for those of you who have Windows installed on an SSD. Today I'm going to show you how to free up some disk space from your C drive. Stay tuned! First of all, a little warning. Now I'm going to show you how to disable your Hibernate file and page file from your C drive. The thing is that those of you who have less than 8 gigs of RAM should not, and I repeat, should not disable the page file. So let's go ahead and I'll show you how to disable the page file and the Hibernate file. First of all, we're going to disable the Hibernate file. Now, before I do that, I want to mention one thing. If you are on a laptop, you probably want to save this file and use Hibernate from time to time. The following option will not only disable the file, it will also disable the option to hibernate. If you don't know what is hibernation, just go ahead and disable it. Click the start and write cmd. You'll find this one, this is the command prompt. Left click the mouse and then choose run as administrator. It will ask you if you want to continue, click yes. Then what you are going to do is write the following thing. PowerCFG spacebar minus H spacebar off. That's it. The hibernation file is disabled now. The only thing left to do is restart your computer. Next, we are going to disable the page file. In order to disable the page file, click on Start. Left click your computer and then properties. In the open window, go to advanced system settings and go to advanced tab. Click on settings under the performance. Click again on the advanced tab and here under virtual memory, click change. Disable the automatically managed paging file size for all drives. Then choose no page file and click set. It will warn you again that if you disable the page file and you don't have enough virtual memory, errors might occur and blue screens might occur as well. Go ahead and click yes only if you have more than 8 gigs of RAM. Click OK, again OK, and again OK, and then the only thing is left is to restart your computer again. After you restart your computer, after those two things, you'll see that the amount of the free space on your C drive is now bigger. This is because we disabled the page file and the Hibernate file, which are not always required and might be a useful space on your SSD. That's it guys for today. Again, as always, subscribe to my channel and click on the V so you'll receive future video updates. Like this video if you liked it, dislike if you didn't, and as always, see you in the next one! And go to any place that you want, you can do it on the desktop or in any folder. I'm currently doing this in just a temp folder.